Have you ever, like, been in love with a girl just to find out that she's humping somebody else? Jazz is up part two. Check.
Have you ever met a girl that you thought was perfect? You waited for her years cause you know she worth it. Here's a little story about this girl I knew just way back in preschool sometime in 82. She had a two ponytails and a front tooth missing, with freckles on her cheeks cause her mom's Caucasian. Up on a tree house is where we chill together, with carpets on her trunk singing friends forever. She the type who laugh when they normally cry, when they're busy playing house and playing Bonnie and Clyde. In grade school everybody knew we partners in crime. We used to bully kids the playgrounds like all the time. We always seen holding hands to the principal's office, and naughtiest in town and could no other kid stop this. In high school she switched her desk next to mine, so we could cheat while doing pop quizzes all the time. On 14th of February 93, Bill and Jenny said she had a big surprise for me. Give me the very first kiss and plus a ring in the car. She said I love you, so I'll give her the rest of my heart. A couple weeks later called the house at 10. The mama said I thought you supposed to be with Jen. I couldn't rush her with grip, she just got out of a van. I'm like, yo, who was that? Oh, he's just a friend.
You got what I need.
At this time, I thought just having a friend, it couldn't be no crime. Cause he would not have friends, and baby, that's for sure. Just like Watson, Haley, baby, Tash, and Joe. So we never talk about that late snack with Van Man. We'd rather talk about the future we had planned. And what's the name our kids? Al Tarika, Shamar, Aisha, Atisha, for a girl that maybe even bring our kids to the little treehouse that we chilled at. But then in 94, I couldn't help it but feel sad. Jenny had to leave me to go get a little knowledge. 100 miles away from this big tech out college. The first couple months it was cool, but then it changed, yo. She never called it, really acting like a strange hoe. One day I called it, was picked up by a man. I call again, she picked it up and said, hey, that's just a friend. Study groups the ones who picked up the call, helping her in chemistry with cyclohexanol. I got curious and asked her, who else in your team? She said Ali, Hassan, Ori, and Kareem. The next week I thought of giving her a little surprise, but when in front of Jenny's dorm I couldn't believe my eyes. I saw the same ugly man I saw in 93. I found a rumor, guess what a brother had to see. A fella half naked with my girl on the couch, and baby Jenny moaning and ouch. So please listen to the message that I sang. Don't ever talk to a girl who said she just has a friend. Has a friend.
Man, I had my flings. Good rags to goody hoodies. I was little player king. I tell you when, my final year in 96. The son in you in school, yo, my class, you really sick. She made a pinafore look like a dress from rodeo. And clean white shoes looking paralytic. I'm on the wild lies, seem wider than everybody else's. Just like the ads and TV, man, this honey was the nicest. I had to step up my game, I told her my name. She said her name was Wanda, I found out that we lived on the same street. She moved in 5 blocks down, and after 3 days and 6 banana splits, I had it locked down. We were side, but had this little problem, though. Cause Wanda always acted funny when we married, yo. But when I caught him kissing, it wasn't funny no more. Big smile and just said, she just a friend, yo.
You got what I need,
but you say.
Eh, kau nyanyi kau punya part lu ah.